What's going on, guys? CaptainHorn23 here with my girlfriend again. And I just wanted to thank you guys for 500 subscribers. I actually have 510 right now, which is amazing. We're halfway there, guys, to 1,000 subscribers. And I believe I need like 2.5 thousand more watch hours before I get monetized. But just want to let you guys know, thank you so much for 500 subscribers. And there she is. Oh, yeah. And if you guys didn't notice, I started a new playlist of how to install LSPDFR mods. It's super quick. Not a single video is going to be over 10 minutes. Most of them are 3 minutes, 5 minutes, but they're going to be posted every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And I've already got them backed up all the way to sometime next week. I like to be going to the beach for an entire week, 2 weeks from today. And so I'm going to have to get videos backed up so you guys don't miss out, but I probably will vlog at the beach, honestly. And then literally the very next week, I'm going to the beach again with my mom. 2 weeks from now, it's going to be with my dad. But as a 500 subscriber special, I decided to show you guys, what do I drive? I had some of you ask me what I drive whenever I did that one vlog when I was in the car. So I'm just going to show you now. This is what I drive. It is a 2014 V6 Mustang. And I know, before you go down into the comments and start bitching at me, I got a V6 because, one, I don't race like any time at all. Two, this gets like 10 more miles to the gallon. And three, insurance would be like $1,000 more. And four, there's no point to have a V8. It just guzzles money. And unless I was racing every day, I'm not going to get a dang GT. So yes, this is a V6 and it does the job just fine, 0 to 60 in 5.5 seconds. But yeah, I actually got this last March, March of 2019. And we actually just washed it today. It looks really good. But yeah, so the window tint is actually illegal, but it looks like ass right here. I got Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University here because I want to be a pilot. I actually tinted this window right here as well. It's also illegal, 25% tint. Semi on the other side. So I'm going to show you guys the inside of the car now. And wow, look at that. It is so clean. So it is a 6-speed manual transmission right here. That's really about it. Speedometer goes to 160. I actually got this. This is aftermarket. It displays my speed. In here, we have lights that shine down here and back there. And over there, and of course down there. These lights up here are also blue. It's very nice. I have a dash cam here and a dash cam there. So good luck hitting me, because I will know. And I'm actually gonna turn these lights off like that. Right, so yeah, that is the inside of the car. And up here I have a speed radar. This is a phone holder that actually charges my phone, so it's very useful. So yeah, I've actually got an aftermarket exhaust on it, so I'll let you guys hear that right now. So just gotta do this. Oh yeah, sounds good, doesn't it, fellas? Turn that air off. Yeah, listen to this. Sounds pretty good. Sounds really good when I'm driving. And I'll get the lights on. The headlights are actually really bright. She gets annoyed whenever I drive behind her because they're so freaking bright. But yeah, I'm pretty sure they're halogens or HIDs. I can't remember which. But so yeah, guys, that is what I drive. It's a great car. Highly recommend. Love driving stick. And yeah, this car only has, I believe, 62,000 miles on it. So it's going to last me another probably 20 years at least if I really take care of it. So yeah, fellas, just washed it today. So you're seeing it brand new right after it got washed. Of course, it had to rain today, right? Is great. All right, but yeah, thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers. 600 subscribers is the next goal, and eventually 1,000, and then 10,000, and then yeah, we'll just see where it goes from here. So yeah, keep a outlook for the future videos that I will release. Remember, every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from now until probably October, honestly. There's gonna be more X-Plane videos. I've actually ordered a few things for X-Plane, and yeah, we're just gonna see where the channel takes us from here on out. So again, thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers. If you're watching this video and you're new, don't forget to like and subscribe to me to help me reach that next goal. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Peace.